He taught me so much, and when I close my eyes and think about him, I think about his face, which was always smiling. I think about his heart, which he wore on his sleeve. I think about how kind he treated both me, my brother, Tomo of the band. I think about what he taught me about pursuing your dreams, pursuing your passion relentlessly, but at the same time being able to have an incredible family. You know, he had six incredible children as well.
And,
every time we spoke, there wasn't a conversation that we had that didn't include something about his family. And what you guys, I think, get a sense of from Linkin Park, and it certainly was an extension of how Chester lived his life, is Linkin Park, it's not just a band, it's a family. And the way they think about you guys, very similar to 30 Seconds to Mars, it's a giant family, and we try to make something more than just get on stage and play music. We try to connect and communicate in a way that's deep and meaningful, and I learned that from Chester. He did it night after night after night after night. Hey, what about that voice? What about that voice? That voice will live forever. And, I'm gonna sing a song a lot of people here probably don't know. It's called Alibi.
Sing it with me one time.